Hello everyone, it's again your favorite YouTube engineer. Today we're gonna be cloning my garage key right here with my CC1101 tool and Universal Radio Hacker software. As a replay device, I will of course use my CC1101 tool, which is kind of portable right now because it can be connected over this micro USB to my smartphone. And this will be used only to replay the signal, which will be previously recorded and analyzed by Universal Radio Hacker and this RTL-SDR dongle right here. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, now I have Universal Radio Hacker launched. We go to the file option, record signal. Then we have to set up our device. In my case, it's RTL-SDR. I have to refresh. You have to put correct frequency here, and now let's start recording. So I will press start, and then I will press a key on my key fob, right? Okay, I think it's okay. We should probably save it right now, so let's save it. Doesn't matter what the name is. And now we close this window and we have it all analyzed. So as you can see, the modulation is ASK. We have to set the signal view to digital, demodulated, and then let's see it as a hex. We can zoom it probably right now. And what we can see is that we have some kind of preamble and we have some data right here, and it is repeating itself many times, so we should probably just copy these two and put some pause in between, and that should work, right? We can go of course to the analysis window and that should of course show the same. If you set the hex right here, we should see the AAA and the data. So we need to somehow copy this into my device, and I will show you in a minute how to do it. Okay, the most important thing is to find out what is the length of particular hex word. So in my case, if I select this one, the preamble, you can see that it's showing 8.96 milliseconds. And if I divide 8.96 milliseconds by six times, then I will find out what is the length of this particular letter. So it is 1.49, and because it is a hex letter, so the hex letter, it has 4 bits, I need also to divide this by 4, and it is a 373 microseconds in my case, and this value will be used to recreate these symbols using my CC1101 tool. And how to do it? Let's go to the terminal now. Okay, that is not the end, because we also need to find out how long the pause is. So in this case, it is 3935, but we need to know how many samples is this. So in this case, we can see that this particular length of 6 A letters is this. So it's 8009. So this should be like, I think, half of this, right? So 3 zeros. And okay, so this pause will be significantly higher, so we need to use a calculator to count this, and I will show you in a minute. However, let's go to the tool. So I have it all connected, and I can show you what were the comments that were recently added. So we'll be using add row, show row, play row. These comments allow you to replay the ASK type of signal from the buffer. So first we need to flush the buffer. Okay, now we need to add row, and we are start adding these hex letters from the Universal Radio Hacker. Let's now first add the 6A, so I will do a copy and paste, Ctrl C, Ctrl V, like this. Now I have to add the poles. The poles would be, because this 6A, they take up to almost 9000, so we use half of these for zeros. That would be, I think, 1, 2, 3, maybe 4. Okay, let's put it. So it was recently added, we can display it, show row. You can see these are our data. And now we have to add the other payload, so copy and paste, Ctrl C, Ctrl V, add the row and Ctrl V. Right. And now let's see if it has been added or not. Show row. Okay, you can see I have this preamble, then poles, and then the payload. And now I have to add this long poles. So how much would that be? So if you can see that it is this particular sequence takes up to 76,000, and this should be 16. Let's count how much is this. So let's count 16 by 76. So it is 1/5 of this, so it's 20%. So probably we should count how many these symbols are and then count it by 5. So I will have to do it offline, okay? So I'll be back. Okay, so the best would be to copy just these sequences to the notepad like this to find out what is the length, and then using this calculator and this value here, compute the length of the pulse. So in my case it is 50 symbols takes up to 76 thousandths of the length, and in my case the pulse is 16, so if I divide 16 by 76 I get 0.2, so 21%. And if I compute the length, it is like 1/5 of this 50, so it is 10 times 0, right? Something like this. Let's make 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. Okay. If I then add all these sequences into one line, and I can simply copy and paste it many times to the tool, so then it would be replayed. So let's copy, run, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and now let's display the content, show row. We can see I have it added many times, but let's add another times, like 10 times, 10 sequences, maybe more. Okay, show row. Okay, so it is corresponding to the data that was recorded here and should be replayed and work successfully. But first you have to save it to the non-volatile memory. Let's do it like save. Now we have to wait a second until it saves. Okay, let's now flash the buffer. Let's see what is the buffer. It's empty. I will now do the load. Load, and then show row, and I'm ready to test the device in a field, right? So now let's move outside to see if it is work. If we are doing the replay, we have to put this symbol length, so play row, and this value from previously calculated data, so it was 373, so like this, or maybe like this, and it will replay in the same manner as the real key is. Okay, so let's go outside now. I will now show you how I open my gate. First of all, I need to connect to the terminal over USB like this. Now
just to show you that my device works, I will issue help. Now I will load the parameters and I do show row. As you can see, it is all there. And now I just need to set up the frequency. And what else? And now let's open the Sesame. So I will issue play row with appropriate symbol length that was taken from the Universal Radio Hacker. Let me enable the camera. And here it is. It opens, right? Let's wait until it closes and I will do it once again. Once again, just and again, Sesame open. For you. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give me a like and please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. And see you again. Bye bye.